YouTube, it's Toya Cherie, and I'm here back with another video. I know I've been gone for a while, but you know, things happen, life happens, life has definitely happened to me. Anyways, I'm back. I will be back regularly, okay? So this is not just a one-time thing. I had to take care of some things, and now I'm back on YouTube. I appreciate you guys for sticking with me. I'm going to be doing, I have a lot of things going on, I'll just put it that way. And I'll get into it a little later. But for this video, I'm just going to talk to you guys about vitamins and what kind of vitamins do I use to help my hair grow, skin, nails, all that good stuff. So I'm gonna start with, okay, so I first started a long time ago with the whole Hairfinity wave. You guys know about that. Hairfinity was the thing, okay? And mainly because it was to help your hair grow and all of that. Now, I did, of course, get the Hairfinity. I was on the wave too. I'm like, I need my hair to grow. I need inches. You know, I need it all. I need all of that. And pills aren't my thing, so I don't do pills. I don't swallow pills very good. I either have to crush them up or chop them up into little sections and then take them that way. Sorry, yeah, that's me. I don't do pills. So these came and I was like, oh Lord, these are huge capsules. Although it did have the powder, these I can, you know, you can break them apart. And normally with these type, I just pour the powder in my mouth and things like that. But just wasn't my cup of tea. I didn't stick with it. I think I did it for maybe a couple weeks, 2 or 3 weeks. And I don't know. I didn't see too much of a difference. But then again, I didn't stick with it for the full 2-3 months, whatever the time frame it was to say to take it. And so that was that, okay. Also, there's the other alternative if you're trying to grow your hair or get stronger nails and skin, all that type of things. You could just take biotin, because really that's what the ingredient that you're looking for in vitamins is, biotin. So you could really just go to the store and go ahead and get the biotin by itself, which is more potent, and take it that way. I didn't do it either, so I don't really know how that would have worked out. Probably would have worked out the same, you know, but so I don't really take those. But what I do take is just regular vitamins. I take regular women's vitamins, and I take women's infusion. I don't know if you know. I think it's the one a day women's infusion vitamins. And I would take that, and it was the one that was supporting the immune system, bone support, and energy level. I think that was the one I took. But now I just went to the store and I got a new brand that I'm gonna try out to see if it works. And actually, that women's vitamin did help me. It did help my hair grow, I must say. So that was a good one, and it also gave me the other nutrients that I needed to help, you know, as far as being a woman, you know, bones and all that type of stuff, energy, you know, I needed all of that. So now I'm taking Nature's Bounty. Don't mind my nails. I gotta get them done. Okay, Nature's Bounty, women's multivitamin gummies. So this is what I'm on now. And I feel, okay, and this also comes with collagen. So it gives you 50 mg per serving also with collagen. And I just find these are better for me because they're gummies. And I just have to chew them. I don't have to swallow them. And they have a decent taste. It's not horrible. So I can take these for, you know, every day pretty much and not think anything of it. So I take 2 of these a day, and it supports energy, immune, and bone health. Of course, it also has collagen, which is to help you pretty much help you stay young, your skin to feel fresh. And I think it said it over time helps to reduce lines and wrinkles and things of that nature. So collagen is also always good to have in your vitamins. So I just think we just need vitamins, period, just to, you know, supplement anything that we're lacking in our normal daily diet, you know, and we don't always get everything that we need. So vitamins are always very good. And also it does help your hair grow. It does help your skin feel soft, and it does help your nails grow faster. So if you guys are out there looking for something to help your hair grow, I would definitely suggest one of these, because personally I like it. Now if you want to just, and this contains biotin 600 mcg, so 2000% daily value of biotin in this. So this is there's a good amount of biotin in here that will help your hair grow and things of that nature. Also, while you're getting the other nutrients from the other supplements that you need, so the other vitamins that you need. And it also has B12, has all the, you know, all of the vitamins, vitamin C, vitamin D. This one has vitamin D, which is very good, and has a good amount of vitamin D. Definitely need some vitamin D. Either get that or you better get your butt in the sun, okay? So yeah, I do. This is what I'm taking now. I mean, I just started taking it last week, so we'll see if I see a progress, because this one has more biotin than the previous women's Vita infusion, I think, that I took before. So it has more vitamins in it, biotin in it. So we'll see if it works out for me as I continue to take it, and I'll keep you updated on that. But yeah, just to give you an overview, yes, I do take supplements or vitamins, not solely for the purpose of growing my hair, but you know, it's definitely an added plus. So yeah, you should try Nature's Bounty, see if you like it, or if you guys have anything that you guys use, please let me know in the comments section. I want to know, I want to see what you guys are using and what works for you or what has worked for you in the past. And I think that is about it, what I have to tell you. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I do have a big announcement coming, so look for another video pretty soon. Maybe like in the next day or two, I'll post another video of my big surprise, and I'm excited about it. Anyways, it was nice chatting with you all. I missed you guys so much. Thank you for sticking with me. I promise I won't take another hiatus. Let me tell you, life happens, okay? And I'm trying to get through it. I'll make that a whole nother video. We'll get into that, okay? Later. Anyways, that's all I have for you now. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Toya Sheree. And definitely follow my Facebook page at Toya Sheree for all the latest details and updates on your girl. All right. Y'all have a great day. Bye.